nag-champion yung Boston Celtics, no? Tinambakan nila yung Dallas on their home court. Sa Boston mismo nangyari yung huling laro nitong 2024 season. 2023-2024 season. So, talagang pinakita ng Celtics kung bakit sila ang number one team in the East at destined silang mag-champion this year. No, both offense and defense is gumagana sila, especially on the defensive end. Malimitahan mo yung Dallas to only 80 plus points and umiscore ka ng 100 plus points, it tells everything about your defense and offense. So talagang sinigurado nila na hindi na makakaporma yung Dallas at hindi na nila binigyan ng pagkakataon to. It is a game where the Celtics shows how basketball should be played. Especially pag finals, hindi pwedeng puro offense lang. It shows na kahit na it shows yung importance ng defense sa championship game. Kasi Dallas is a pretty potent offensive team. So pag binigyan mo sila ng pagkakataon, parang humahanap ka ng isang bagay na magiging problema mo kung ikaw ay Boston kapag hindi ka dumipensa. So congratulations sa the Boston Celtics, sa mga tropa ko dyan na fans ng Boston. Congratulations sa inyo. Well, maganda ang NBA ngayon. Nakakatuwa dahil paiba-iba ang champion every year. So akala natin makaka-back-to-back ang Denver, pero hindi, Boston. Ano kaya next year o next season? Makaka-back-to-back ba yung Boston o meron na namang magiging bagong champion? So, yun lang po.